Welcome back to Earth from Space. For Valentine's Day, Copernicus Sentinel-2 takes us over Valentine Island in northern Western Australia. The tiny Valentine Island is around 1.6 kilometers long and 250 meters wide. It is located in the King Sound, a large gulf and inlet of the Indian Ocean in Australia's Kimberley region. The King Sound has one of the highest tides in Australia and amongst the highest in the world, reaching a maximum tidal round of about 11 to 12 meters. The Fitzroy River, one of Australia's largest watercourses, along with the Lennard, Medda and Robinson rivers, empty their muddy and sediment-laden waters into the Sound. Heavy rainfall hit Western Australia in late 2020. This image, taken in December, around a month after the other, shows the result of the floods brought on by the heavy rain. A large amount of sediment was discharged into the Sound, as seen in dark shades of brown, which contrast with the clearer, turquoise-colored waters visible at the top. The sediment has also been transported and deposited around Valentine Island. The port town of Derby lies near the mouth of the Fitzroy River on the east shore of the King Sound. A myriad of mangrove estuaries can be seen scattered around the coast. Australia is surrounded by around 11,000 kilometers of mangrove-lined coast, located primarily on the northern and eastern coasts of the continent. Mangroves contribute many environmental benefits to coastal and estuarine ecosystems, as they provide food and habitats for a wealth of wildlife, such as birds and fish. Satellite missions, such as Copernicus Sentinel-2, allow us to capture spectacular images, such as this, from space. This year, some of our incredible images of Earth from space are available as posters in the ESA shop. From the Amazon to the Baltic Sea to Antarctica, browse our new Earth-inspired wall art. Surprise someone special this Valentine's Day with a special edition image of the heart-shaped Moorea Island. From everyone at ESA's Earth Observation team, we send you all of our love for Valentine's Day.
Thank you.